out somewhere.
All right. So here's the thing. What does the word introvert means to you? What does the word shy means to you? Someone who's quiet, someone who stays by himself, someone who isn't out there, someone who isn't trying to win people or conquer the world. Well, if your thoughts are exactly what I said, then chances are
you're right.
But not really. You see, I get a lot of young people, young men, DMing me, commenting on these videos, tweeting me, and even emailing me about their introverted problem, or rather help them with this problem that they have of being an introvert or their extreme shy nature. They say they want to overcome their shyness. They say they want to overcome their introverted self. But what they don't seem to realize is the fact that they are awesome. Yes, you are awesome. Yes, gentlemen, you are perfect the way you are, and you don't need to be a class clown to impress anyone. Nope, not even that hot chick. But we can obviously do things better. We can obviously work a tad bit hard on our social skills and can actually make our introverted shyness come to true power. Interested? Excited? All right then, let's get into it. Gentlemen, my name is Mayank Bhattacharya. This is Men's Essentials. Let's roll. Been a look so nice to y'all. Now I got a up price for y'all. Snake eyes on dice for y'all. Shoulders on ice for y'all. 86 all the hay. I woke in a bar today. Got lost in the ballin' A's. I'm flipping the bars. I'm flipping the old record. Okay, so first thing first, what does this term introvert even mean? And if it's that bad, if it's something that annoying, then how and why and when should one get over it, or when should one start working on it? Well, according to Mr. Google, introvert is defined as someone who is shy or extremely reticent. Now Mayank, what does this term reticent mean? Well, it just means that the individual in discussion is fairly reserved, and the individual in discussion isn't really wild about sharing his thoughts or emotions. Gentlemen, it also means that introverts are the kind of personalities who are self-sustaining, meaning, well, they are their own energy source. They derive the motive, the intent, and the will from within, and they don't need to rely on anyone to do anything for them, at least for the most of it, especially when it comes down to happiness, productivity, and creativity. And yes, that's exactly how they conquer the world and kick ass. Now, extroverts, on the other hand, are the kind of personalities who need people to sustain, engage, and be happy. They rely on the camaraderie and the people's energy, and that's how they conquer the world, which all by itself is an incredible, impeccable strength to have. Most genius scientists, creators, filmmakers, writers, athletes, and other technical smartasses were well-rounded introverts. Most actors, entrepreneurs, managers, businessmen, businesswomen, performers, or anyone in front of the camera doing something that has got to do with their expression, along with a lot of performance in front of a huge crowd, has got to do with an extroverted nature. These people are very extroverted in nature. So, by the looks of it, by the feel of it, it's quite easy to say that extroverts are genetically built and wired to be great leaders and thus be more successful, isn't it? So how does an introvert fit in this case? Can an introvert be a leader? Can an introvert be a successful man or a woman? Can an introvert do anything similar or be as epic as the extroverts? Mayank, can an introvert compete with the majestic extroverts in this world? Well, to be honest, the simple answer is no, they can't. They can't because they are not the same. But here is an interesting case for you. Saurav Ganguly, Shah Rukh Khan, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, John Abraham, Ratan Tata, Albert Einstein, Warren Buffett, and of course, Deepika Padukone, Ranbir Kapoor, Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, and this man right here himself. Yes, Elon Musk himself. All these guys are some fine examples of the great introverts. Yep, some of the best in their fields, some of the great leaders, to say the least. Absolute, profound introverts. And this, gentlemen, this is exactly what people get wrong about introverts. You see, being an introvert, you're not going to go all over the place like Ranveer Singh. Yes, you're going to be a whole lot more calm, reserved, and content, unlike the high energy of the extroverted being. But that does not make your shyness or your introverted nature any less attractive. Gentlemen, that does not make your introverted self any less appealing, especially if you are aware, especially if you are doing things right. Now take my case for example. I am a closet introvert. I like my peace, I like my space, and I'm way too much of a perfectionist or too type A to have anything else do thing otherwise. Now, is that a problem? Sure, if my goal is to be this epic YouTuber who makes commercial content for everyone around, if My goal is to be this epic entrepreneur who has a whole lot of things going on in his life and he's not really into it. He's just having fun as is by just managing and operating it. Then sure, I do have a problem and I cannot operate or function like that. But if my goal is to be someone like PewDiePie, if my goal is to just have fun and live life doing something that I truly love, which is making these videos for you, filming these videos for you, or making the best possible apparel for you. In case you aren't aware, I'm talking about my TMB Basics, the best possible t-shirts out there, and the TMB Suits, which is coming very soon. I have fun doing these things. Now, sure, I cannot grow it out or expand it the way I can if I was an extrovert, because that would have enabled me, that would have put me in a thought process where I would have been okay letting go of the control and things be as is by just not operating in it and on it. But I am an extreme perfectionist, or too type A for that to happen. I want my videos to look a certain way. I want my clothing to fit and feel a certain way. Therefore, I'm okay by not being there where every extroverted nature personalities are. I am happy being an introvert. I'm aware of it, and I'm using this in my strength to be best at it. Does that make sense? You see, nothing in your life could be a problem if you are working hard on yourself, if you are constantly improving yourself and becoming a better version of yourself every passing day. I mean, there is a reason why men and women both are craving high quality men and women likewise, and there's a reason why we all want someone to intellectually stimulate us and physically appeal us at the same time. It's because we human beings have set the standard so low that there needs to be a change, there needs to be a transformation. Sometime very soon. Bloody everyone is all over the place talking bullocks without a damn frame. Gentlemen, if you are an introverted person, be aware of it and be very proud of it. It does not make you socially awkward or weird, it just takes you a little more time than the usual people. And of course, your brain and your anxieties will appreciate some practice as well. How do I know so? Because I have been there and I have done that. You see, I was this guy so deep in my shell, rather so deep in my that I couldn't even go out and talk to a random guy at a party, forget the hot chick or the cute chick altogether. From that to a place where I can actually go randomly party with someone at a random place, or even make amazing friends at a college festival, music festival, business conference, creator meet, or anything that there is something very new and something very challenging to me. Now, was it easy? No. Did I work on myself? Oh, a lot. Was it comfortable? No, it's still uncomfortable. It still doesn't feel all that right. I still have anxieties till date, but that's okay. You need to do a set few things which you aren't supposed to in order to be a man that you weren't before. You need to push yourself out of your comfort zone every now and then. Don't let your introverted shy nature be a reason for your defeat. Use it in your strength to be an amazing gem. Because like they say, and like I'll always say, the fitness, the style, the fashion, the grooming, the social skill, the mindset, everything that there is, even dancing and music to some extent, everything is a skill set, a lifestyle skill set. And I want you to have it all under your belt. Because whenever you need them, you know you have them. You can take it out and use it as a weapon of your choice to get things done your way. Because hey, just because you're an introvert does not mean you're boring. Don't let the world fool you, and don't you dare fool your own damn self. Gentlemen, don't you dare get lazy with your self-development. Don't you dare get lazy with your self-improvement. Keep working on yourself. Keep strengthening your inner values. Keep strengthening and keep growing as a man and the introverted nature that you have. Learn the essential life skills. Rather, master the essential life skills and become your own sort of Ganguly or Mahendra Singh Dhoni that you could ever be. Or else you can just get one of the fine TMB Basics t-shirts like Captain Cool V-neck or Saurav Ganguly's favorite, the crew neck, at teambasics.com, and help yourself be that much more stylish quite instantly. Super 30 is cotton, one of the best t-shirts you can get your hands on till date. I mean, I'm telling you this, I'm promising you this, try it once. Try just one once, because I'm very sure if you try it once, if you wear one of these on your majestic handsome body, you will not be able to stop yourself from ordering all the remaining ones on the website like right now. I just need you to try one time in your life, because these things are absolute epic. So, Captain Cool MS Dhoni or the Royal Bengal Saurav Ganguly, that's for you to decide. Crew neck or V-neck, that's for you to decide. I'll end it here, I'll let you make your call. Be strong, be proud, and be the introverted that you are. Gentlemen, my name is Mangal Acharya. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to dress sharp, stay strong, and stay stylish. I'll see you in the next one. Jai. I got a up price for y'all. Snake eyes on dice for y'all. Shoulders on ice for y'all. A6 all the hay. I woke in a bar today. Got lost in the ball and A's. I'm flipping the bars. I'm flipping the on record, off record. I still can't.
count wins when they got it. On record, off record, I let them take advantage. I was wildin'. On record, off record, deals. Tell them talk to Colin for the quote. On record, off record, I still want the act, not the ghost. Ooh.